Okay, everyone, class is almost over. But before you go, I just want to let you know, tomorrow, we will be doing the first ever behavior movie day in this dimension. Well, mean, just never planned any until tomorrow. Tomorrow is behavior movie day. I am too busy focusing on lessons and grading paperwork. I hope you will bring a good behavior movie tomorrow. But, anyway, I'm going to get the set up, so give me a minute. Here are the rules. 1. Only bring good movies. 2. No inappropriate movies. 3. It must not be a ripoff of any good movie. 4. No R-rated movies. Now listen closely. If you bring an NC-17 rated movie, you will be in dead meat and expelled. Let's just get this over with. That is the bell. You may go home now. And have a nice day.
We are going to bring an NC-17 rated movie even though Togato told us not to. Mahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahah
We must have this very well.
Nice job, Puerto Rico and Mongolia. You did. That movie sent Ilya rocks. I am proud that all of you have repopulated the Scratch community. You will get pizza and soda with your movie. Well done. And you know the drill. You guys bring Crocodile Dundee for this. Enjoy your 1st century off. Especially Mongolia.
Nice. We brought the Ace Ventura movies.
What does that mean again?
Great job, Bermuda and the Bahamas. It means you two get 6 decades and 5 decades off. Those movies Guga and Duetta rule. You two got those movies for making very original Scratch projects. You two will get ice cream and soda with your movies. Have a nice 6 decades and 5 decades off, Bermuda. You two know the drill. Especially the Bahamas.
Nice. Looks like we brought all five lucky movies.
Good job, Super Alyssa. SD-2, Cuba, Cayman Islands, Meta Maxwell. Yup. Those movies are Xeta, Rona, Yota, Zeta, Exagrade. You fins got that for being one of the only students here to do their homework every day. You fins will get popcorn and soda with your movies. Nice job, SD-2 and Cuba. You fins get to have 3 decades. 1 decade, 6 years, 3 years, 1 year off. You fins know the drill. So, enjoy it and I'll see you fins soon. Especially Cayman Islands an. Meta Maxwell.
Okay.
Cool, Libya, Morocco, Sudan, Kongs, Gabon, Equatorial Guinea, Cameroon, Nigeria, Togo. It definitely is, Yutzin have shown. Great improvement in the class than you'd seen have last year. Those movies are Peta, Terra, Giga, Mega, Ultra, Hyper quite good. I think your behavior has been getting better recently and I'm proud of that. For that, you'd seen will get 6 months, 5 months, 4 months, 2 fortnights, 6 weeks, 3 weeks off. You'd seen will get candy and water with your movies. I'll see you 10 soon. And you 10. Know the drill. I'll see you 10 tomorrow, Libya, Morocco, Sudan, Congos, Gabon, Equatorial Guinea, Cameroon, Nigeria, Togo.
Okay, looks like you're all charged to you.
Alright, Ghana, that movie is impossible, okay. Lucas GRPSA. You can go back to your seat now since nothing happens to you when you get the white card, Ghana, Schwarzes Herz, Ivory Coast. You can. Hey, Ivory Coast, why didn't you bring a movie?
Because I want to share with Ghana. I guess nothing happens to me.
Oh, okay, Ghana. Anyways, you may go watch your movie CLASSICMAGENTRDEESELBUSTERS.
Correct. We're sorry, Togato. We brought Babe.
I am sorry, Sierra Leone and Liberia, but that movie is not that good. It's just that, well, you can get a little crazy at times and touch things when you get told not to. You are not in trouble. You will just have a talk after school. It's not that serious. Though?
Darn. Dang it. We should have brought Ace Ventura instead. Also, we should have. Then we wouldn't be in trouble. That's not good.
You will only have a talk after school with no detention or punishments. Well, if you should have brought Ace Ventura, you would have gotten ice cream and soda. But still, go to the principal's office. Please go back to your seat and sit there until I am done.
Are you serious? What the freak is this garbage? Freaky Friday? What could we have possibly done wrong?
Guinea-Bissau, you brought Freaky Friday because you haven't been doing your homework recently. You keep writing inappropriate words on your essays, and you have been overall just rude lately. You will have a day off. Detention prior to all of that.